Sea Patrol, ready for action, Captain Ryder, sir.
The sunken sloop has been taken by Sid the Pirate. We need to catch up to that sloop and return it to where it belongs.
Arr, why are we moving so slowly? What's going on?
Ryder, we've been following the sloop.
But now things are really looking strange. I believe the sloop is actually pulling back.
The old sunken ship has a giant sea slug inside. She was using the sloop like a snail would use a shell.
The sloop is the sea slug's home.
Sid, this is Ryder. You need to give back that sloop.
Arr, this pirate never gives up. I found the sloop, it's mine.
Okay, Rocky, we'll have to cut the cable then. Get your torch ready.
I'll wait for your signal.
Chase, we need the sea slug to stay still while the cable is being cut. There should be some squid jerking your boat to calm her down.
Oh yeah, I found it.
Okay, Rocky. Now!
The slug stopped!
Now! Chase, now lower your winch!
Rocky, hook your winch to the sloop!
Winch secure! Hold it away, Chase! We'll show Chase where the sloop was. Sluggy will be happy there. Right here! Ryder, thank you again for saving the dive spot and Sluggy's home.
You're welcome, Sluggy. And whenever you're in trouble, just for help.
It's time for Paw Patrol Trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. Which villain stole all the shiny things in Adventure Bay? Mayor Humdinger, Sweetie the Cat, Harold Humdinger, or Ladybird? Do you know the answer? It's Ladybird. Ladybird stole all the shiny things in Adventure Bay.
Ladybird, you are so clever and so gorgeous. I adore me almost as much as I adore shiny things.
Trouble on zigzag trail, pups. Moona Turk has run away with Chickaletta, and their good way's hanging from a tree limb. We need to get the mare down. So for this mission, I'll need Sky.
This puppy's got to fly!
I'm also gonna need Chase.
Chase is on the case.
Paw Patrol is on a roll!
Hurry, Ryder! Nothing yet! Wait!
Oh, it's Sky! Smile!
I found her! But better hurry!
Okay, Chase, time for your net!
Nice view!
Now let's go and get Moona Turk and Chickaletta. Sky?
I'm heading out the trail now! Ryder! They're on a rickety rope bridge and it doesn't look very safe!
I have an idea. Come in, Tracker.
Hola, Ryder. I'm all ears. Todos oídos.
Ready to fly, Tracker?
I'll catch you! Got you!
Oh, Chickaletta, you're safe! Thanks, Tracker.
Hi, Mulateka. Look what I have!
Ryder, you did it!
Whenever you have a problem there, just for help.
Fun fact time! Marshall's dog breed is a Dalmatian, and Chase's dog breed is a German Shepherd.
We want the beach nice and clean and safe for the sea turtles. They're swimming in today to lay their eggs.
And done! Attention, sea turtles! Your rubbish-free egg-laying spot is ready!
Rubbish-free? I know, we'll litter this beach with so much rubbish the turtles won't come near it. Then they'll have to swim to Foggy Bottom. Only one thing stopping us. Rocky, that pup can pick up rubbish faster than we can drop it. We'll just have to keep him away from here.
Oh, rubbish in the water. I wouldn't want the sea turtles to run into it. I've got to do something. Tugboat! Come back here! Whoa! Wait, that's my pop tag! I need a ride fast! This stuff should make the best rocket pup pack ever! Recycling rocks! I even found mints! Not good for eating anymore, but great for fizzing! Adventure Bay, here I come! Green means go!
Rocky, how did you get here? Kittens, launch the rubbish!
I don't think so. I believe this is mine. I've got my tugboat back. Get ready, the sea turtles are headed to the beach.
Great news and great job, Rocky.
The turtles are here. Hip, hip. Shh. Hooray.
Can you match the pups with their badge? Here we go with another pup-tastic rescue!
Unusual butterflies are flying around Adventure Bay causing chaos!
Ryder! The butterflies seem to be coming from the woods!
There's one! Oh! These are Melody Monarchs! They usually follow a dark purple scout butterfly who flies ahead looking for food!
Roger that, Ryder! I'll keep the lookout for the dark purple scout!
If the Melody Monarchs follow a scout butterfly, then... I know! Robodog, back to the lookout! Skye, can you find another butterfly bush?
On it, Ryder!
Rocky, we'll need some stuff from your truck.
Horse Rider, don't lose it, reuse it!
Zuma, you're the scout butterfly. I fixed your pup tag so it would make the butterfly trailing sounds.
Follow me, puppy flies. We've got to move some Melody Monarchs.
Skye, have you found any more butterfly bushes yet?
I see some. Actually, a bunch of butterfly bushes. Way far away.
Great. I'll send the pups and butterflies over to you.
Hey, I think we're losing a few. I've got this. Come on, butterflies. Time to flutter bye-byes.
Excellent work, pups. You brought the butterflies back to their food. Now let's head back to Adventure Bay.
Come on, Scout. I'll take you to your friends.
It's time for Paw Patrol Trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. What is the name of Mayor Goodway's chicken? George, Wendy, Chickapoo, or Chickaletta? It's Chickaletta. Mayor Goodway's chicken is Chickaletta.
Hiya, Chickaletta. Follow me.
Brushing over, pups. Mayor Goodway and the twins are late getting back from snowshoeing. Skye. I need you to use your copter and look for the Goodways. Everest. I need you to use your snowcat to search the mountain, since you know it so well.
I search snow. I'm ready to go.
Oh, excellent reminder, Chickaletta. We should signal for help. Three whistle blasts means help.
Hear that? That's a whistle signal for help.
Maybe it's the Goodways. Skye, see anything from up there?
I found them! Ryder, they're right below me!
Oh, it's the PAW Patrol! Wow. We rescued Julia and Julius. We rescued Chickaletta.
We'll get you
Ryder, the goat boys are sliding down a frozen stream and they're heading for a waterfall!
We're on our way! We can't let them fall off the edge of the waterfall. Everest, shoot your grapple around this tree. Then on your snowboard, run it over to the other tree.
Got it, Ryder. Snowboard! Grapple!
Everybody, hold hands!
Oh, woohoo! That was...
amazing!
Oh, well, at least you enjoyed yourselves. Now, how do I get up with these... Oh,
Hi, Farmer Al and Farmer Yumi.
So, Ace, do you think you can come to Town Square at 3 o'clock today?
Oh, I'd like to, but I can't.
But you have to! I mean, how come?
I don't have a car, and I can't go by plane. There's no landing strip near Town Square.
Don't worry, Ace. We'll get you to your surprise. You'll be surprised how we get you there.
Okay. Thanks. I'll see you at 3.
See you later, Aviator! Wow! Everything looks party-rific! Oh, no! We forgot to get her a present! We need to think of something before Farmer Al and Yumi drive Ace here for the party!
Drive? That gives me a great idea!
Why are we shopping for Ace's present on Junk Island?
Because the last time I was here, I saw something that would be perfect over there. I can fix it up and get it rolling in time for the party, especially if everyone helps.
Some colours, Marshall.
Great work, Pups.
I've got an idea to make it even more perfect for Ace. I'll need your help though, Rocky.
Oh, it's almost time.
I wonder why Sky thinks it's so important.
Whatever it is, Ace, it must be something party special. Oh, I mean, pretty special.
Surprise! Happy birthday!
Wow, is this for me?
Yep. The Pups fix it up.
Come on! Let's take your new wheels for a spin!
See?